wife happy life.
A package came, and I know it's not for me because I didn't order anything, but I thought I'd open it while she's in the shower just to see why she did. Let's take a look. She's always buying stuff. This time I caught her. What in the world? Look at all this. There's a receipt. Oh my gosh, look at all this stuff. What's she gonna do with all this? I don't even know what this stuff is. It's by Elf. Everything is by Elf. I bet there's 30 pieces.
What are you doing?
What?
What are you doing?
Nothing.
What is that?
A package that I ordered.
Are you looking for someone?
No. What are you doing?
About this guy. Look, I got a lot of stuff here from Elf. It's because
you got busted.
No,
you didn't tell me about this.
No, I told you about this.
You did not tell me about this.
No, I told you, hon, I'm gonna order something, remember? And you kept asking me what.
No, I don't remember
you.
This.
I would not
you
tell
never
you.
Tell me.
No, that was Friday, remember?
See, what am I supposed to keep track of all this?
So guys, I ordered.
Is there anything in there for me?
Is
it all makeup?
Yeah, I ordered
oh, I guess not.
21 pieces.
21 pieces.
From Elf products. It's because they got 50% off and plus free shipping. So I was like, oh my God, 50% off. And some of them were like $2. So I got them for $1. And $1, I got them for 50 cents.
So, because
I'm
it's on sale, I'm allowed to get something because it's on sale. They got good rebates on Corvettes and.
So guys, I'm gonna make a haul and I'm so excited. Yung iba dito ay aking itatry, pero yung iba ay aking ipapamigay. Yan ang dami niya. Puro Elf product siya. So, first one is a lip balm tint.
Well, this is gonna be a long video.
Look. Lip balm tint. You can try this.
I'm not trying that. What am I going to do with it?
Lip balm tint.
I don't want my lips
and
tinted.
This one lipstick. Is glitter primer. Glitter primer. Next is bronzer.
Yep.
Ayan siya. Bronzer. I don't think I'm going to use
don't
this.
Don't need it.
This one is prime and stay.
Wait a minute. What did you just say about that one?
No, nothing. This one
no,
is
you did too.
Prime and stay finishing powder. The other one is blush. Sana hindi siya sirano. Blush. Yee. I would try this one.
You.
And then this one
you need
is
to try it all.
It's just a lipstick. Stop bugging me. This one is a liquid lipstick.
No, you're bothering me on my blog. I'm making
liquid.
This is
lipstick.
My video.
Stop. I'm doing my haul. And this one
this is my haul.
Eye powder. Never heard about an eye powder. Look.
Is that for me?
Eye powder.
Eyelashes?
Oh,
who
yes.
Called me?
I don't know. Eyelashes. Ang ganda ng eyelashes. I never tried putting on thick eyelashes, so I'm gonna might have your help putting it on.
Really?
And then another liquid lipstick. And this one, what is this? Under eye concealer and highlighter.
You don't even know what you order.
This is an under eye concealer and highlighter. Never heard about that. That's interesting.
We need a bigger house. We need a makeup room.
HD under eye setting powder. This one is Clear Brow and Lash. What is this? Mascara. Oh, this is a mascara. Pero clear siya. Yan. Hindi siya yung black. I ordered some brushes. This is what I ordered. One. Another one. Another one.
That looks like a paintbrush.
Blending brush. And highlighting brush. I think I ordered 5 brushes. Hmm. Lip stain. You can try this also one.
Can't you rinse the brushes out?
This one looks good. Let me try this on you.
No, I don't think so.
Please, just try this on.
You're not putting it on me. What is it?
Open it. Just open it for me.
It's not going on me.
This one is Cover Everything Concealer. Oh, this one looks interesting. I might try this one. And then I have a Flawless Eyeshadow. I got 3 more items left, and then Hydrating Under Eye Primer. I never heard an under eye primer. This one. And then the other one is Workout Ready Lip Tint. Oh, this is also a lip tint. Ayan. So guys, abangan nyo yung iba dito ay aking ipapamigay. James, what's this one? Eyelid Primer. My under eye primer, my eyelid primer. Lahat na meron. Ayan, eyelid primer. And the last one is eyeliner. Waterproof eyeliner pen. Yay!
Looks like a marker.
And I'm gonna try this on you. This is a...
Not on me.
This is a lip pen, lip stain. Just
No.
Come on, please.
No.
This, tingnan nyo guys, ang ganda.
Looks like a marker.
Yeah, but it's a lip stain. So, abangan nyo guys yung sa mga susunod naming video, yung iba dito ay aking ipapamigay. Pasensya na kayo sa opening ha. Kasi pakialam ni Rosie Calvo.
Spit everywhere.
Napakapakialam meron ni Calvo. So, I got 21 items from Elf. And I love them. I'm gonna just try some this weekend when we go to the game. And yung iba ay aking ipapamigay sa inyo. So, abangan nyo po yan.
And let me know what she's saying.
Marami kasi, masabihin na naman yan. So, namili ka. Hindi kasi namili kasi ako kasi nga sales sila, 50% off. So, I sign up my email and then they send me an email and then I got a free shipping. So yun, nag-order ako ng actually like $60 and then it's 50% off, so I got them for $30. $30 is 1,500 pesos. Yeah, so guys, I'm so happy. I've been waiting for this for 2 weeks and this came from Canada, kaya pala matagal kasi. I thought CA is California. And then when I look on
Ontario,
and it's Canada. Be. So that's why, kaya pala matagal kasi. I was expecting this
minute,
last
there
week.
It could be in Ontario, California.
Uh-huh.
Okay, well, let's take a look.
So that's why matagal siya, 2 weeks siya bago dumating. But I'm happy. Thank you so much guys
I
for watching.
I don't see customs papers on it.
Oh, if it's a customs, it's
still got come. Yeah,
okay.
I think so.
I don't know. It says Ontario. Hey. I thought Ontario is from.
How they
Canada.
Spell Ontario?
Look, I talaga maniwala sa akin ni Calvo.
Okay, that's what I thought.
See you guys. Maraming
There's
salamat.
Ontario, Ohio.
Oh really? But it says CA.
Well, I know. I'm just saying there's an Ontario, Ohio.
Maraming salamat. Itatabi ko lang po ito. And I'm gonna look what I'm going to try. And I'll see you guys tomorrow. Maraming salamat po. Bye. Bye, Calvo.
Bye.